We're visiting IIHS, the Insurance Institute of Highway Safety, to learn about crashing cars and what makes cars safe. And we actually got to see them crash a car.
The car crashed at 40 miles per hour, and it was so fast that I had to like instantly rewatch it on my phone to like understand what happened.
It was different seeing how much energy is actually being put into doing all this sort of testing to ensure that people are driving in the best optimal conditions possible.
One of the things that we try to do in the Super Program is to take the students out to various places to see different things that scientists do.
I want to be an engineer, so I figured if there's a program that can help me become an engineer, I should step up to it.
Super stands for Step Up to Physical Science and Engineering at Randolph, and the whole concept behind the Super Program is to best prepare our students to be the nation's future scientists. We want students to be excited about learning, and one of the things about learning is everybody knows that you can't just learn by reading books and listening to lectures. You got to be actively participate in the process, and by taking them on field trips and getting them active and involved, it really helps the learning process and hopefully in the end just makes for a good experience.